Utkal Divas or Odisha Day is celebrated every year on 1st April all over Odisha. In the year 1936, on 1st April, Utkal province was formed as the first language-based state in the country. Utkal Gaurav Madhusudan Das, Utkal Mani Gopabandhu Das, Raja Krishna Chandra Gajapati, Bhakta Kabi Madhusudan Rao, Pandit Nilakanta Das, Vaishya Kabi, Fakir Mohan Senapati, eminent poet Gangadhar Meher, Raghunath Ray played an important role in creating an independent Utkal province. Madhusudan Das had formed Utkal Sammilan in the year 1903 with the aim of protecting the language and political, social, cultural development. In 1920, a proposal to make a Odia language-based state was also presented in the Congress session on the behalf of Utkal Sammilani. This proposal was approved on April 1936 and Odisha became an independent language-based state. Before this, Orissa was a part of Bihar and West Bengal. Orissa became an independent state of country after independence. Orissa has been changed to Odisha on 4th November 2011. Bande Utkal Janani, Bureau Reports, Kalinga Chronicle TV.